My name is Devi Laskar, and I am the author of The Atlas of Reds and Blues, seen here. This is a book about an unnamed Indian American woman in the South who encounters police violence and gun violence. But really, the book is about racism and misogyny and being invisible in America in contemporary life. And it kind of tackles some hard issues, but hopefully with compassion and a little humor. The book has won a couple of things, I'm very pleased to say. It was the winner of the Crooks Corner Book Prize for Best Debut Novel Set in the South. And it also won the Asian Pacific American Award for Literature. I hope that you'll read this book and it will start some really much needed conversations about race and racism in this country. And that is why I wrote this book, so that we could really start to have a dialogue so we can enact a little bit of change. Thank you for your time and attention. Mm.